Gentlemen, Dezperacht is impossible from which to extricate oneself.
The guards never take their eyes off the inmates. Not when they sleep, nor eat, nor shit.
And if you're lucky enough to get the guards to take their eyes off you, you slip out of your cell and your worries are only just beginning.
Lemmy's right. Just beyond the cells there is a wall, 10 feet thick and 50 feet high, covered with razors and nails and chains.
And the chained, nailed, razory wall is surrounded by tigers.
So, no one has ever escaped from here? Not never ever?
No, not in our time. There was a time, before our time, when four blokes did escape together over the wall.
Yes, that's right, Lefebvre. They called them the Four. They leapt to the wall at the same time, and each ran off in a separate direction. One to the north, one to the west, one to the east, and... one to the south.
Oh!
The one who ran to the north found an icy tundra, all wolves and stinging sleet. He made it just over 100 meters before he fell into a patch of thin ice. And froze instantly.
And the one who ran to the west found himself in a vast jungle with poison waters and lethal snakes. But it was his own madness that did him in. After weeks of wandering, he took his own life with a vine, stringing himself up by the neck from a jungle tree.
Then, of course, there was the unlucky twat who fled east. For in the east of Dezperacht, there is a desert of epic proportions, with little life, nor moisture, nor hope. Legend has it, they found him dead on a dune, his belly burst with sand that he had drunk, thinking it was water from an oasis.
And what about to the south?
See! See! The south must be the way to go to get out of this horrible place!